If you hire an attorney, you can choose the attorney that's going to represent you. If you get court-appointed an attorney, you cannot choose the attorney that represents you, but instead, you've got to have the attorney who gets assigned your case by whatever the agency is that is subjected to representing people that are indigent for costs.